now the match you've been waiting for. Welcome back to Pineapple Gaming.
Wow!
It's VV versus Rooks Roblox. Roblox. VV versus Roblox.
Yeah. Ha!
Yeah.
VV will kick your ass. He makes the weapon bigger.
That's a good weapon.
You see how big that gets?
I see it.
Watch out.
That's
I just want to hit him.
That's extreme.
Fuck him up. Whoa.
Sap.
I'll
be over here.
Tree sap.
I've met my quota.
Whoa.
Oh, he's just fucking hanging out.
Whoa.
He's just walking around. This is fine.
That's not a problem.
This is the most boring fucking fight. Like, he's not even trying to come for you.
Yeah.
Can you go into first person? Try pushing the dongle.
Ways.
Nope. Oh, there it is. You can be in first person if you want.
No.
I don't want to
fight in first person?
Yeah. It's fucking weird. Good job.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I don't know if in this version, but I did in the other one. Well, time is frozen. Everyone's like, rah!
Roblox!
No, who would cheer for Roblox?
That 5-year-old kid.
Which one?
That one.
Noodle.
Noodle boy.
Noodle boys.
The nude family.
Their crotch regions are actually protruding more than I expected them to.
Gotta have a little,
See?
Oh, yeah, no, you got a little, You got a little chody-body over there.
Oh, my God. Chody-body.
A little chody-bony.
Hey, bud, you wanna see a chody-bony?
You wanna see a little chody-bony?
You're so twitchy, yet so fluid. Fuck 'em up.
Hey.
Talk about a struggle. Look at that, you leveled up though. Good for you.
Yeah.
Now go.
But what did the noodle boys
hit
want?
Hit sensor with that.
Just whack him in the head with a metal key. I mean, most keys are metal.
That's fine. Fine to him, I'm sure. I'm sure he'll be fine. He just needs a little show of humility.
Alright. Slow clap. Love slow claps.
You really don't remember. It's me. You know. Axel.
Pretty boy.
Redhead.
Axel.
Everybody loves a redhead. This guy's sassy as fuck. One of my favorite characters.
Yeah.
That's most girls' favorite characters. The chakram spinner boy himself.
I just like his dialogue too.
You're coming with me.
I like his
Then you'll hear the story.
His general character style, not visually necessarily, though that's also good.
I really like the visuals, but I like
his attitude,
his character, like period, his wittiness and sassiness.
What's going on?
Fuck this shit.
I'm so mad. Mad. It's right back here in my hand.
Roxas.
The Keyblade chosen one.
Oh, that's so
stark. Hey, just in case you forgot what a Keyblade is. Alright, now you get to fight this fellow.
Yeah, you and Cory.
Do I actually have to fight him?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ah! He's a little fast.
You got this, all the faith.
Whoa!
Am I, like, there expected to lose?
I'm not quite sure. I don't think so.
Okay. Wasn't sure if this was gonna be one of those plot losses.
I don't think so, anyway. I don't know. I've never lost. No, you're fine. He's not very long range. This is the one with all, that's the one you need to be careful about when he kneels like that. Just kind of like.
There's no, like, dodge.
Not yet. Fuck. There you go.
Fuck Birds. Your shit, bitch.
I hope you do.
Because if I lose, I have to fight Vivi again.
No, I think it would start you back up at this battle.
Birds.
Oh, God.
Fucking.
Oh!
Whatever, fuck it.
Damn. Roxas looks so sad.
I was gonna say, I couldn't use items, right?
No,
I just don't have any potions. Nope. Alright, so you just push continue. Oh my god, you do not have to fight Vivi again. Oh, man. Poop-a-doop.
I'm emotionally not ready yet.
Do you want me to fight the Axel just to get out of the way?
Now try again.
Okay. Do we want to skip Vivi's fight?
Up to you. It's only, what, like 30 seconds?
It's like a minute and a half. We'll keep it.
Skip scene.
That's helpful. That saves some time. Minute, whatever. Huh? If no one wants to watch this, just skip ahead a minute. There you go. But yeah, and then just skip the scenes with Axel. Just beat the shit out of Vivi. Damn. Kinda what a comeback.
Alright.
Yeah, 10 orb difference.
And we have learned that he just kinda hangs out.
Yeah. Wish you could just skip the battle. Aw, kittens under the tree.
They're so fucking cute.
I keep taking pictures.
You're not even facing me most of the time.
Wow.
Sucks to be you.
Sucks to suck.
Motherfuck.
Fuck him. And there's the different
Noodle boys.
Bum 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 bum.
I really wish there was a like a realsies dodge other than this reversal thing.
Yeah,
because there's some moves that you can hit, and the reversal is good for getting them out of the way. It's mostly just good to just keep your eye on them at most times. There is ways to deflect their attacks. It's just when they're in a group, they can be a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
I also...
There you go. That was a nice slash.
No problem at all.
I'm also way more aggressive, and I'm not going to sit around and watch their movements.
Fair enough.
That's just kind of how I am.
There's Axel. Hey, buddy.
Okay. Yeah,
let's
get this weird little...
Nope. Your little shot. Oh, shit.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco fire.
Now you have to be, like, ultra careful. Oh, shit.
I like how he dances around the stage.
I know, it's so cute. Whoa! All right.
You did not stop to kneel first.
Cutie, cutie. Maybe that's a sign that he's, like, getting weaker. I don't know. Oh, that's a sign that he's getting weaker. Except he's all the way over there, so good.
Oh, that's good.
Maybe get him before he goes out. Yeah, fuck him. Wail on him.
Yeah.
Fuck him up. All right, so now you got scan, which is a helpful thing to indicate HP levels. One of the best things the game can offer you.
Yeah, because so like without around. That, it's a little awkward.
Yeah. Huh?
Hey, buddy. But yeah, no, if there's any battle that you're just like, fuck this, I don't feel like dealing with it, I'll just do it for the sake of
advancing. I will attempt every single fight.
Probably at least once. But like, if you're just like, no, not feeling it, fuck it. Roxas! 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 His favorite friends.
Are you just gonna be a weirdo yelling into the sky?
That's the password.
That's the password. What just happened? Vivi's fucking down. How did I get here? Isn't that a little freaky?
Yeah.
Baby's like, what?
Why does my head hurt? Do I have a head?
What am I? What is my purpose in life?
Roxas is so sad.
Alright, now you get to fight Pretty Boy.
So, this man has scars all over his face.
From struggle
battles. He's an adult. Mm-hmm. He's also very fancy.
Oh, you should save.
He is Why is he fighting children?
He is emotionally and physically scarred.
Alright.
He can skateboard into the ring.
Did you hear my,
your little gasp? You can grind. Yeah.
I'm gonna do that for a sec. Okay. Alright.
Just like Tony Hawk Underground.
I also expect to, like, hop off of it.
Nope, you just...
I'm ready.
Off it. It's so fucking ridiculous.
So I think this one is you can lose this without any penalty.
It's still fun to try win.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I have. I think I may have done it once. But it's hard, I'll say that.
Yeah.
Rucksack. Rucksack.
That may or may not be the title.
Why are you spacing out so much?
Because he's got a lot on his mind. He's a sad little boy.
Defending champion.
He's so fancy.
One whole year, but no more, no less.
Oh. You have no idea. You don't know my life.
He thinks he does.
Don't tell me what you know.
What you think you know is wrong.
He's got some fancy pants moves that you need to watch out for.
Just fucking stay away from him.
Get those orbs.
Working on it. A little bit. My finger was sliding off of the thumbstick.
I remember those.
A little
days.
Bit.
Is this seriously just like? As easy as it is.
Yeah. That's why I said meh when you're like, it's hard.
Because I legitimately, like, tried fighting him, like...
Yeah, actually fighting him, because he's just fast.
He's fast and you don't have any, like, anything to help with it.
You gotta be fuck-ass and kidding me. I'm so angry right now.
There you go. You won.
I can't.
Struggle champion.
Kept slipping off.
Struggle champion.
I'm a coward and I won.
You did it.
Hey, Rucksack.
Rucksack. Rucksack.
He's about to have, Rucksack. Like, some big speech.
Nope. Just gonna keep smiling and walk away. I didn't know Final Fantasy VI when this game came out. I had no idea who the fuck this guy was.
I didn't either.
Nope.
I didn't know 8. I barely knew 7.
I hadn't played 6 at the point of, like, when this was coming out. I didn't play 6 until more recently.
7 or 8 were under my thumb. I didn't have 9 yet.
Everything after 8 I have not played.
The only game I played and beat was 15. Because it was more like Kingdom Hearts. I'm just not good at Final Fantasy.
Why are you holding that trophy? It's gotta be heavy. Why are you breaking it?
To split it among the group.
Because that is a thing with friends in this game.
It.
Pence should have gotten the red one and Hayner should have gotten the green one.
Yes.
Friends in this game... They share things.
I'm sure they're gonna want that trophy back for the next winners.
No, they'll make a new trophy. Fuck them. Thanks a ton,
Roxas. One more treasure for us to share.
Just throw the fucking trophy off the building. Here, just just shatters.
Where were they that
were
they weren't melted?
That in your fucking frigid ass puss.
By the way, Roxas dies.
Suicide.
Roxas is dead. This is why we don't let kids hang out on clock towers.
You eat the sea salt ice cream. They get too jittery and they fall right off.
They fall right off.
Here started a new generation of boners.
Oh, yeah. Kairi's so pretty in this game. I don't care what anybody says. In her school uniform, in her regular clothes, like, all of it.
Fucking selfie.
Gotta play blitzball.
Waka waka!
But see, like, yeah, this is the island they live on, and, like, we don't touch base on this island really at all. Other than the fact that they go to school and have uniforms. And there are buildings and pretty flowers, but, like...
Not the island that they go to school on. They go to school elsewhere and then go to the island.
Yeah, no, this is the main island. This is the... where they live and go to school.
And
then
there's another island.
That they play on. Playing together on that island. Yeah, this is their home island, and then... that's their play island over there. So yeah, they let, you know,
pretty area.
They let 5 to 14-year-old children take a boat over there and play.
Moana went out in the ocean. She was like 16.
They didn't want her to go out in the ocean. That's a terrible example.
But they were going out on the ocean beforehand.
Yeah, way before this generation of people. And
but they were explorers, and they were probably 16.
Well, I mean, since the whole tribe went, yeah.
You're dying.
Death? Descension? And that's not my name. I'm
Kairi. Well. Kairi. Sorry, wrong number.
New phone, who dis?
Fucking. I was about to say that.
Josh beat you to it. Damn it, Josh.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're the worst.
I'm sorry.
You
don't know my
name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
What?
Okay. Starts with an S.
It ends with an aura. Aura!
Wada, 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 wada! She just passed out. Selfie's like, oh my god. You've been down there for 5 minutes and you didn't wake up. I was just gonna shake you.
I'm just wearing this leather wrist brace because for no reason.
It's
not even a watch.
It's fashionable. We like bracelets.
It's a belt. It's just a small belt.
Yeah, like, it's a beautiful island that they live on and nobody touches on it. But, like, there's electricity, I guess. Those look like light bulbs.
They just keep fireflies inside of them.
Or maybe, I don't know, there's chimneys.
Where the fuck are you going, Kairi?
To the island, I believe. If I'm correct.
She's gonna go to the beach.
Staring
at the beach.
Your shoes are all bullshit wet now.
All bullshit wet.
What the fucking size of her feet anyway?
Yeah,
so your bag is soaked.
She could step on me any day.
Oh.
Mm.
A letter.
To no one in particular.
I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. And it's funny because we all should know what the letter is.
What?
I think she reads it. Or they read it in the game. So it was probably a spoiler. Oh well. This game came out in fucking 2005.
12 years ago.
Yeah.
Sora!
Why did you say it weird like that?
I never liked that delivery of that line.
Like, it was her just realizing she remembered his name, but
Sora.
It sounds like shit. To say the least.
Sora.
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 Yeah.
I'm putting this blue ball in here.
Just gotta get a second one.
And that describes my nuts, because I'm in Sora.
I'm sorry.
Nothing.
Okay. She's a witch. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those alive within. And, like, we don't really touch base on that enough either, really.
Goofy,
like,
though.
She just does this kind of shit.
But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
My name?
Oh.
It's Goofy.
It's Ansa.
How the fuck?
Misa called Jar Jar Binks.
That's a fucking riot. Kelly's got a bewildered face. What are you venturing a guess on?
Oh, here's high chairs make black coats.
It's too soon.
I mean, I did play Dream Drop Distance, and didn't it show who Diz really is in that one?
It did.
Isn't it?
He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return...
Oh, oh, Jesus Christ.
So, what you guys missed... Josh and Gabby are sitting on the couch right now. I'm on the floor. And Gabby didn't notice the hand coming around the opposite side of her head.
Josh's hand just slowly wrapping around the left side of my face. It just startled me.
Enveloping your face.
I was just like, what the fuck? Because I thought it was Binks, and then I realized Binks is down there legit cuddling with Oliver.
Oh, oh my god.
Hold on, I gotta take more pictures. This is so distracting.
Oh my god. You're so cute.
I guess I'll post pictures.
Ba 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 ba. Blah, 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 blah.
Why do you keep waking up from weird nightmares after dying?
He's getting another chance at life.
Why are you having weird boy dreams?
Dreams about that boy.
And drops and distances.
Boy, you're gonna be a gay.
The fifth day.
I think there are 7 days total.
Ah!
Oh yeah, speaking of which, next time on Pineapple Gaming, we're gonna
see what the fifth day has to offer.
Oh, Christ.
Probably bullshit.